All versus Rise's soul family, let me tell you something. The technology within yourself is the most powerful technology that you can use, better than any technology that you use outside of yourself. The technology of your body is better than technology of vehicle transportation. And let me tell you why. Because if your vehicle or rocket ship or airplane transportation was to break down, you have your physical body to use to get from point A to point Z to point infinity and beyond, regardless of it all, because you start with your physical body. You didn't really start with your vehicle transportations. You feel what I'm saying? Because think about it, man. In ancient eras, you know, even before planet Earth was made in universe 7, all these different universes, multiverses, you feel me? A lot of humanoid extraterrestrials, they was able to amplify and train their chakra or ki energy within themselves to be able to fly and things like that. You feel what I'm saying? And had so many abilities to amplify and use those kinetic chakra energies. So it just proves that the technology within yourself is the ultimate technology and more advanced than any technology that you could use outside of yourself. Now, let me tell you this. This is the reason why, you know, technology outside of ourselves should not be overindulged. But I could tell you this, it has done good for a lot of multiverses when soulful beings use technology that's outside of ourselves. But all in all, technology within ourselves is the best technology. That's the best way I could put it.